Sleep is the most important thing to me behind TikTok. I simply cannot be inconvenienced by a baby not sleeping. We did the cry it out method with all of our babies and they fell asleep after 2 or 3 hours of screaming in their cribs. Portabella never did. She screamed all night, bloody murder, which kept me up all night, which means I resent her. And I think this